Iris. Also goes by Quan. That's his real name, though, but you know, that's not important. We don't go by real names here.
I just like saying Quan.
Yeah, that's fair.
But yeah, so whenever this gets to face the loser of that other match.
Yeah, they will get to face Captain L and Locus. And who do you think has the upper hand here? We're probably going to see a Marth Roy.
Yeah, I don't know. I think
Robin coming out.
Pretty even. Probably going Robin to use those projectiles to keep Sonic out and then try to get. Yeah.
Yeah, the fire. Oh, go ahead. Sorry.
Yeah, the L-Fire is really good at keeping Sonic in place so that he can't run around as much, right? Yeah.
The Fireball does a great job of controlling space as it just sits out there for what? Like, feels like 2 seconds?
Yeah.
90 frames? Second and a half?
Somewhere in there? Boom, 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 boom. Yeah.
Exactly. Just allows him to stop that spin dash hell that comes through from, especially Kantrip, who is a great, I mean, as Sonic you need to be able to, but he puts spin dash into a different level. I feel that he does it just that little bit different than most Sonics that you see, allowing him to make that a little bit more aggressive in a defensive style.
Yeah, because Iris is using Roy mostly throughout the tournament. And yeah, Roy versus Sonic probably really bad.
I would have to think so.
Like, yeah.
You want to hit him with the inside of your sword, and Sonic's just not going to allow you that option. So.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
The butter knife of Robin, not exactly too much better, but at least it's something that hits a fair bit stronger throughout. Oh, Lan accidentally going to kill Kantrip there. Unfortunate off of what was supposed to be a free kill on Shoghi. Shoghi coming out the better of that. Eesh.
Oh, that was a great DI, but no biggie.
Not going to survive that. Oh, and there goes Shoghi's first stock. The only guy sitting there with a stock now, or on his inaugural stock, is Len. Coming in with the down air. Not going to be able to make anything of it. But Iris popping out some decent damage.
Oh, you try to get the grab for the down throw up air.
You good, bud?
Whoa. I told UBC Cup over K-Von's birthday.
Hey, Jason. Whoa, we can still go, Jason.
We'll go after this.
Yeah. Sorry, I got distracted there by K-Town's birthday. Happy birthday to K-Town, if you're listening in on the stream, bud. Probably not, because
Thomas'
birthday party. Oh, yeah, Thomas.
No, I'm just kidding. The dash tag
killing.
Birthday, bud. Oh, my God. Reverse dash tag killed. At 200%.
What a goofy character.
He killed at 200%.
What a hitbox.
Len's living forever.
Oh, man. No, but honestly, great job to Len to be able to survive that long, especially as, is he going to have killed his teammate there? Not quite.
Yo, is this going to timeout, JK?
Yeah. They're just going to run out those last 5 minutes. But Len doing a great job keeping himself alive. Kantrip having a hell of a time, though, keeping himself in as he's already down to his last stop.
By his teammate, yeah.
Oh.
Ooh, but then he gets that nice F smash.
Yeah, forward smash from Sonic. Very strong move and a fairly quick move. Not much lag behind it.
Yeah.
After you've thrown it out, it's not sitting there for a long time.
Ooh, that was really good.
Wow. Great patience from Shoghi to be able to get that kill.
Yeah, Iris down through him and then spot dodge. Shoghi picked it up really well. Mm.
One stock left on everyone, but Iris sitting at a lot of percent. He can be removed very quickly.
Yeah. Ooh, air dodges through that, and then he jumps to that back air. Okay.
Oh no, then
air dodges and kills himself.
Really? Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Oh, this just made this way in Red Team's favor. As we were saying earlier, Robin does a good job of controlling space up against Sonic. Pardon me. Choked my own air.
He got the hair grab.
71% on Sonic. I think he's a grab away from death. Although Robin is at a fair bit of range, I'm not sure if he's still in checkmate percent. Do you know?
Probably now.
Oh, probably now?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize it was so high.
Yeah, it's kind of high. It depends. Okay, I wonder if Iris is going to try to pick up his sword now. Or no, he's just going to keep it.
Whoa, jeez.
Yeah, he was like, nah, I don't want to fall into that, right?
I thought he was going to go for a back air and try and challenge the F-Smash.
Okay, he's got the...
Got 11 sword in hand.
Oh, he just threw it down. I guess. He's going...
Oh, 11 sword is back.
Oh, that's
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's a hell of a call out there from Iris. But it works, nonetheless.
Yeah. It was unfortunate. Yeah, Len got hit by a Shoghi move, and he air dodged, and he had no jump, so he just died.
Oh, welcome to the cloud.
Yeah.
So last tournament I went to was Elements. Is Len just playing Cloud because of doubles, or is he going through another switch?
I don't know.
No
like
idea.
Charizard last time went out. So.
Yeah, I saw that. Everyone got a little bit upset. I was like, no, just go Pit, and then he actually did fairly well on Charizard. It wasn't a terrible showing.
And doubles was bad.
I didn't see the doubles one, unfortunately.
I won. We won against some losers. So.
Good for you, man.
No. Yeah.
Congrats on the win. Nah.
Yeah.
But we'll get
Duty Conquers Charizard. How's that fair?
It's not.
Yeah.
Anyways, we'll be going into
all I do is fair, though. Come on.
Cute.
Like, actually, that's all you do. He's landing Ferrum.
Oh.
He's in front of you, Ferrum. And you're like, yeah. But, yeah.
If he's in front of you, you can also back air him as Diddy Kong, because that's a move.
Yeah. But it's funnier to fair.
That's fair. No? Okay. Whatever the case, we are on Dreamland for game two. A solid pick for this blue team squad, as it allows Kantrip to camp the top platform if he wants to and try and steal some early kills with some spring ride.
Pineappled. Yeah,
pineappled. There you go, bud. Two early stocks taken away. One on Shoghi, one on Len. Not terribly unexpected for a Cloud to lose their stock early, but that was a bit of a cluster that happened on the right side of the stage.
Yeah, they both hit each other with upbees and then, like, I know, like, I'm pretty sure Quan really likes Dreamland for Robin.
Yeah, gets that little bit better chance on getting the checkmate kill.
Yeah, and you can cover all these platforms really well with your up air or forward air. It's like so good for it.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'll be over there after this.
Oh.
So sitting on two stocks on everyone except for Quan right now. Doing a good job keeping himself alive. Oh, what was that?
Down air?
That was down air, but I was wondering why he went for it.
He didn't want to hit Shoghi, so he did the precision move, even though it did. It
didn't kill, but it was safer to just make sure that he didn't eliminate Shoghi. He didn't want to do that stock trade, which is a fair call.
I guess so, yeah. But and then, yeah, they got it anyway, so it's good, I guess.
Ooh, okay. Great reverse Nosferatu there, allowing him to steal back a bit of percent and take some off of Kantrip. And should that be the stock? Ooh, that will.
Okay.
He
got saved! Non-tipper F-Smash does not kill. Ooh.
Oh, gonna eat the back part of the neutral air. Gets trumped. Oh, Len is... Oh, he's gonna live. I thought he was gonna get popped off by the Elwind. Not to be the case, though.
Oh, yeah,
no,
he
was out of charges!
He just... Because after 2 minutes and 30 seconds, out of charges.
What?
What? I'm just saying that it was quite a long time, right?
He kept using them.
How many do you have? Like 20?
I want to say it's about that.
So like 16?
Oh no, there goes Len.
Yeah.
Got himself caught under the stage. Didn't want to waste limit, but I've done that a few times myself. You're like, I'm just going to save limit. And then you catch yourself underneath the stage. You're like, man, I should have just used limit and kept the stock instead. Unfortunate for him, but... Not the end of the world, as this is a reasonably even game. Shoghi, at a very high percent, can lose his stock pretty quick.
Yeah.
And that would force the stock share from Quan, and he's at a pretty high percent, so there's kills to be had.
The bronze sword not KOing. And then...
No!
Oh, okay, he's out of...
No, he's got charges.
Oh, okay.
He's good. Oh, no.
Back throw.
He's going to be out of charges, though, if he keeps getting popped off stage like this. Oh, no. I think
No, he's got tons of charges. It's whatever.
And he's just been off stage so long, I didn't know if he Okay, thanks, Len. Comboing his teammate Kantrip off of the Arc Thunder.
Okay. Oh, man.
Oh, the roll.
Is that? No. I thought he was going to end it and go for an up smash. Try and get the air dodge read.
Okay, the tipper forward air. Oh, Len. Oh, you wall jumped by accident.
No. That's not what he's looking for.
Yeah, now he has to use some other option to try to kill Kwan.
Back air is a solid option at all points in time. Oh, man, that down air. Not going to do much, actually.
Ooh, trade. Okay, well, you know, this is actually really doable. You can kill...
Kill either of them, really.
Oh, the... Eh.
Oh, that's not what you want.
Yeah. The jab. Oof. Okay, he's going to charge limit. No, just going to up be low.
Hi, oh. I'm Marth, and I combo into everything out of my jab.
Oh, down smash? Boy. Oh, it didn't work. Okay. He's got...
Oh. Makes it back.
Oh, he down smashed again. Don't do that.
Oh, no, that's dead.
Oh, okay. And the shields to all of it, and then he saved him.
He has limit.
He shouldn't have grabbed.
He has limit. Oh, he doesn't have a limit. And the dash attack.
Okay, Kwan
saved him. Was that the bronze sword?
Yeah.
Saved him with grabbing mode of the Arc Thunder. Is that what you know?
Yeah. He could have also back thrown him after the grab, but he down threw.
Yeah, he was trying to go for the checkmate, but that's
at
so far out of percent. Well, yeah.
Just
kind of a reaction thing. A little bit of nerves probably getting to him, but nonetheless, 2-0 for the red team. And unfortunately, I'm gonna have to leave you. I gotta go play a match, and I want to make sure that I'm back here for the finals matches. So, best of luck to you. I'll be great back, my man.
Sure.
Sorry, dude.
Okay. Yeah. So, game three. They were like, we could have won that. But they're like, haha. Len got killed so early. All his stocks, except for the ones where he lives 200, he gets killed by dash attack from Robin. I get it. Wee. Okay, so we're going to FD, switching it up. Still doing. Same characters for everybody. Ooh, that was an early up B, but they didn't really get punished that bad at all. Ooh, Shoghi. Oh, ooh. Getting hits on Lent. But Kantrip not getting hit at all. Wait, oh, okay. I see what he tried to go for. Okay, down throw, down smash, but it's... Ooh. Wait, he didn't go down.
And Android.
Okay. Link getting that kill there. Really good for him. Trevor's still at only 20. Yeah. Kwan haven't been able to use his projectiles against Trevor. Ooh. Throws out the blade beam. Ooh, blade beam. Ooh. Shoghi getting the down air on the up beam. Can't sweet spot, so. Got it. Ooh. Oh, okay. Len was off CSA, couldn't capitalize on it. But still, that Trevor got. Ooh. Okay. Oh, Lent using these down smashes. Look at Mike, me, Diddy. And, ooh, Kwan getting that. I guess I'll take that trade. It's like, alright. But, that was hilarious. Got the upbeat spike of Lent's limit usage. And now they're 4 stocks to 4. But Trevor's still not really even at kill percent. Ooh, catching the landing there. Ooh. Okay. Oh, he should. God, Trevor should have ran forward there. All right. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Getting a little descent off that. Trevor, not dying, so looking like Trevor might only not even lose a stock this game. Okay, he's not dead. Yeah, Khan definitely do it upper there, but yeah. Oh, the Nair, yeah. Oh, Trevor got the spin charge to a back air. Nice. Yeah, Trevor didn't even die. Two stocks. And then. Oh, okay. Commanding fashion there from Trevor. Lane gain spike twice, but alright with.
And mid game caster joining. What's up?
Yeah.
It's your boy Jamaris. Back again. Yeah. UBC Jamal. So, game number four.
Mm-hmm.
We're going here in our doubles bracket. We are in our losers semifinals.
Yes. Yeah, this is the match to decide who gets payout, right?
Yeah. Payout and the chance to play against UBC Locus and Captain L.
Yeah, for the losers finals.
Yes, in losers finals. And, of course, the winner of that matchup is going to be going into the grand finals against Big D and Firefly.
Yeah.
To decide who's going to walk away with that number one place, not only in everyone's hearts, but on the score sheet and get that big payout for that doubles winnings.
Yeah. Yeah. So, Kantrip looking really good that last game. Didn't die. Survived all those hits. Didn't get hit at all at the first stock and then gained those clutch kills.
Yeah. So, let's see what stages decide to go here.
Ooh, smash. They're going to smash one?
Ooh.
I don't know about it. Like, Cloud can't die as easy. I mean, he'll survive just as long as everybody, so I don't know.
We don't know. But this is going to be, I think this is going to be a good game here. We have the Marth and the Robin coming in from the side of Shoghi and IrisZ, sticking with the same team they had last game.
Yeah.
And that was, I don't know if that was a little bit of a respect play right there on the right side.
Yeah. Yeah, Trevor hasn't even hit yet. Ooh, there we go. Got clipped by
a caster curse right there.
Yeah.
Limit has to be burnt by Len on the recovery.
Down throw? Oh, he did up throw.
Forward throw.
Oh, yeah, forward throw. You're right. Ooh, Len's DI on that was subpar. And Shoghi catching him with that no tech.
Ooh.
But Len, like, throwing it right back. Getting that right F-smash kill.
Yeah. And we can look at that as a stock trade.
Ooh. And Kantrip getting that really good punish on that Nosferatu.
Yes. Very nice play there from Kantrip.
Yeah, it's a big commitment to get Nosferatu grab because in doubles, it takes forever. It takes a good, like, 3 seconds almost. Leaving you ample time to punish as the teammate.
Ooh, I see that IrisZ. I see that Robin play.
Yeah.
I like all the footstool into the cross slash.
Ooh,
nice team combo there, but isn't gonna quite get the stock there because of the low percents on the side of Shoghi and IrisZ.
Yeah, you know, I've seen a lot of times so far by IrisZ that whenever he gets the Arc Thunder, he does down air out of it, and they're at kill percent, so he could have done up air and it would have killed. But
there's the F smash, and we'll take that stock off the mark. And a dash attack, just knocking that Robin off stage, try to get a little bit of breathing room. Ooh, but nice team combo in response coming from the team of Marth and Robin.
Yeah, so we're going back to, oh no!
No.
Trevor, a little too low, but you know, he's shake it off. He was surviving really long, on a second stock now.
Yeah. Ooh, but does eat that projectile straight to the face.
There we go, another Nosferatu by IrisZ, that time not punished, so he healed a lot. Okay.
Yep.
Okay, sure. I guess I'll go out.
Alright, good luck in the match.
Oh,
bam.
Okay.
With Legit going off to play a single match, looks like it is just me on the mic. And this game number four.
Robin sitting at a high percent. That's dangerous, but that cross slash will get both of them. What a nice stream coming in from Len. And Robin, in this 1v2 scenario against Sonic Cloud, things not looking too bright for IrisZ in this scenario. And Limit is fully charged from the Cloud. There's a down throw into the finishing touch. Not quite going to get the KO. But Robin's going to have a little bit of a tough time getting back into this. Oh, the nice down air coming in. Cloud's getting the back air. Getting Robin off stage. Trying to get the spring game. No, won't quite get it. Forward air from Sonic. Yeah, and Ledge Trump into the cross slash will secure that game number four, forcing the game number five to move into the winner's finals, or loser's finals match, excuse me. And looks like Kantrip and Len are making this comeback work. Shoghi and IrisZ having to think about it just a little bit. Looks like IrisZ and Shoghi taking a little bit of time to choose their next stage. Or maybe they're discussing whether or not they want to switch over to the team of Marth and Roy. Hey, what's going on? What's going on?
Nothing much. Just got off of a match.
Nice, nice.
1-2-1.
Nice. Congratulations. Yeah. And this match is our loser semifinals. Going into game number five, Kwan and Shoghi, IrisZ and Shoghi, they've been debating whether or not switch characters, switch stages. Mm-hmm. And
I'm assuming, like, Kwan has gone Link at least once.
Yeah, in this bracket. Not during this set, I don't believe, but he will be going to the Roy for this game number five. Winner takes all for the payout as well.
I think Roy's a good pick. They seem to have good synergy with Roy Marth.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. But Len and Kantrip for sure have all the momentum here. A nice blade dance coming in from Shoghi. Len just trying to charge his limit whenever he gets a little bit of a chance. The closer he gets to that limit, the easier it is going to be for the blue side.
Mm-hmm. And also less that Kantrip has to worry about Len dying.
Exactly.
From Gimps.
Yeah. And there we see it. The limit is fully charged from the Cloud. And nice dash attack, hitting actually everybody on the stage. Oh, and good cross slash.
Ooh.
Gonna get the first stock of this game number five. And nice high recovery from Len.
Yeah, Len's just doing a great job at, like, keeping stage control, getting them off the stage.
Yeah, Len's doing a lot of work here right now. And of course, Kantrip holding his own, that's for sure. Just a really solid team. And they're putting Shoghi and IrisZ on the back foot.
Roy up being at the Sonic pressure. Just dash attack coming in really handy for Len.
Len Nice read from the shield drop. Roy will get secure that stock onto Lens Cloud. But a dash attack won't quite finish off that first stock of Shoghi's.
I feel like dash attack from Cloud is very staled right about now.
Yeah.
Sonic just
grabbing tobacco, that'll for sure do it on that platform. That was a really nice play from Kantrip, knowing where the platform was.
Oh, that down smash just taking out everyone, including his teammate.
Yeah, so he does KO his teammate, but he also does get the first stock off the Sonic. But we all know that's not exactly what he wanted to do, because that just puts them even further behind. And if Roy does lose his next stock, he might actually just have to steal. And we don't want that to happen.
If they could get the stock off of Cloud right now, they'd be around even, or in the advantage.
Yeah. Cloud might have trouble recovering here. Nope. Gets back on stage, but does drop his shield and does lose his stock. As you said, we're looking at almost an even matchup. Ooh, nice footstool coming in from Kantrip. Ooh, and good down air. Able to hit on the return, getting some nice percentage on both Marth and Roy.
Oh, Sonic almost taking it off the top.
Yeah, almost gets that spring ride.
Now just doing what I like to call going to the dentist. Because it sounds like a dentist drill.
Nice stuff. Nice AB note though. And spring hitting that balloon. Gets those bonus points. Opting for that trade.
Oh no.
But nice F smash coming in from the Sonic. But there comes the instant stock share. But now we're in the 2v1. Sonic, even though he's at 120%, he does have the Cloud. Sort of just holding on for him. But this is almost even. If Shoghi is able to get this last stock off Sonic, it comes down to 1v1, and it comes down to pure skill. Mm-hmm. But Len doing a nice job of protecting his teammate, and Sonic just staying in the back line, hoping to play off a combo throw, or just a punish. As we can see, Cloud does have his limit fully charged now, and that's a cross dash.
I don't feel like he should have done that. I feel like he should have saved and waited for Sonic to get a grab. Because down throw finishing touch is a guaranteed thing. Yeah. So probably should have waited for that, but nonetheless.
Ooh, that was a little bit dangerous from Kantrip. And Cloud is actually sitting pretty with his percent. He's only at 40. Oh, but that down air almost killing his own teammate.
F tilt going to take it.
F tilt going to complete the comeback for Kantrip and Len. You can see Shoghi just laughing it off. But with that being said, Kantrip and Len moving on to play against Locus and Captain L.